In satellite applications, three distinct signals link the LNB or buck, the receiver or modem, the power supply, and the 10 MHz external reference oscillator. Despite having different amplitudes, frequencies, and bandwidths, these signals have to move on the same wire and not interfere with each other. Standard mux-tees are not designed for satellite applications. They are very simple circuits, lacking the ability to perform many necessary functions. Orbital's mux-tee is designed specifically for sensitive satellite applications. DC power is filtered to remove out-of-band signals. The DC is blocked from feeding back into the 10 MHz source. DC must be isolated from the receiver or modem, or the receiver or modem could be harmed. Externally referenced satellite systems require an uncontaminated reference signal. The external reference 10 MHz is filtered and passed through to the LNB or buck with minimal loss, no added interference, and no added noise. This is accomplished by the low-pass filter, which passes both the 10 MHz and the DC. Any higher frequency signal is blocked. The L-band signal passes either from a modem to a buck or from an LNB to a receiver or modem through the high-pass filter. The L-band is transferred with minimal loss, degradation, tilt, ripple, or out-of-band signals. Roll-off occurs below 900 MHz. The signal is flat 950 through 2100 MHz. It blocks DC to the receiver port. For an LNB setup, simply connect the LNB where the buck is at J1. The only difference is that the L-band signal flows in the opposite direction from J1 to J2. Everything else remains the same. In addition, the Orbital Mux-tee also performs impedance transforms depending on the connectors used. It provides four any combination of 50 ohm and 75 ohm in or out impedance transforms. For example, 50 ohm N at J1 to 75 ohm F at J2. Our standard version features 2.5 amp DC between 12 and 24 volts. The high power features 4 amps between 12 and 48 volts. The high current features 6 amps between 12 and 24 volts. The Orbital Mux-tee offers very high receiver port to 10 MHz port isolation with no leakage back to the receiver. It will not degrade phase noise performance and has exceptionally low insertion loss. The Mux-tee is ready for indoor rack mounting or outdoor use with weather-resistant operation. It will not cause loss of lock and will not impair bit error rate. It is machined from a solid aluminum block for strength, stability, and endurance. Its anodized blue finish provides corrosion and scratch protection and excellent RF shielding and grounding. Labels are laser etched for durability and it is RoHS and REACH compliant. If the integrity of your signal is your goal, then this little box does a big job. Dollar for dollar, it is the best investment that you can make in your signal quality. All this for under $300. Your choice of connectors, mounts back of rack, and you can use it to make your impedance transforms.